Jake, here is the tent. It's called Ten Peaks. And it is a hexagon shape. It has three holes that go to the six points of the tent. The fly is assembled on this tent right now. I'm going to take the fly off so you can see what it looks like without the fly. Here is the rear of the tent. Notice that the fly hooks on the six points with these hooks. Jake and Maria, here is the fly. Note the colors and the orientation of the colors in relationship to this center beam that hooks on here and that end. This one goes over the front door, that one goes over the back window, and these obviously on the sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Here is the front of the tent without the fly on.
Got it.
Here's the back window of the tent without the fly on. Nice feature of this tent is that the top, you know, without the fly, is open with a nice screen or air vent on the top of the tent.
This is inside the tent. There's one window in the back and a front door here.
Just for your information, the it's a JWS-9800. It's a 9x8 foot hexagon dome tent. 9x8. The height in the middle is 52 inches.